How to fix character AI app won't let you log in. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is check your internet connection if you have stable internet connection or not. For that, you can launch any of the app that runs on internet other than character AI and then check if app works or not. If app doesn't work, it might be the issue in your internet connection. To resolve this issue, open your settings. Now scroll down, click on the option of Wi-Fi. Click on the Wi-Fi that you are connected to and then click on Forget this network and then rejoin it. Likewise, you can switch your network. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch to cellular data, and in the case you are using cellular data, switch to Wi-Fi. Once you do that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards next solution, you have to update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your App Store. Now search for the app Character AI. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Likewise, heading towards next solution, you have to clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down, go ahead and open this option of General, head towards the option of iPhone Storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and open the app Character AI. Now click on a Float app. Click on a Float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply next solution. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. To do that, click on Delete app. Deleting will also delete all of its documents and data. This action cannot be undone. Click on Delete app. Once you delete this app from your device, you can close this. Now launch your App Store, search for the app Character AI. Once app appears, install it. Now you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Character AI app won't let you log in. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.